The success of blind nasal intubation depends on positioning the head so that the larynx is in alignment with the natural path of the tube as it passes through the nasal pharynx. Optimally, the patient should be breathing spontaneously because the patient's breath sounds are used to guide slight changes in head position and tube angle. These final adjustments allow the tube to slide into the larynx.